I still remember in the 80s when M.J. Akbar started writing articles about the communal menace in the mid-80s. And he was, at one time, a friend of mine. So I remember a lunch with him in Calcutta when I was visiting from my service to the UN. And I said, Akbar, why are you going on and on about communalism? This issue is over. The secular battle has been won. We have all grown up in a secular India. It's time for us now to focus on other challenges, the economy, the transformation of our country, making India ready for the 21st century. And I remember him saying to me, I'm sorry, you're wrong. The single most important issue that's coming up is the rise of the BJP. At that point, they had 2 seats in parliament. He said, they are a dangerous party. They stand for the worst communal instincts in this country. And he said, they are the story we have to write because communal violence can damage this country unrecognizably. The important realization that I had then was then confirmed by the violence that started in our country in the late 80s with the so-called Ram Shila Pujan movement, when they were baking bricks across villages in Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, in order to take them to Ayodhya to build the temple. A number of riots took place over the Ram Shila Pujan. And then, of course, we had the destruction of the Babri Masjid, after which we knew that the communal atmosphere in our country has never been the same.